What's up, guys? It's David with Chasing the Dream Outdoors. I got Jacob filming me today. We got about 3 or 4 inches of snow last night. This morning, we only saw a little button buck type thing come in. We got plenty of corn out. Hopefully, the deer will come hit it this afternoon. We can get something down.